Work to the point of your cable. In our case, we'll be doing a cable 8 back. Slip the required number of stitches, as stated in your pattern, onto your cable needle, being careful not to twist. And hold to the back of your work. Knit your next set of stitches. Now knit your stitches from your cable needle in the order that you put them on, being careful not to twist. And finish your row.